Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce them. The one and only Jan and Dee.
Cheeseburger.
Two cheeseburgers.
Two cheeseburgers.
Four French fries. And
four tuna malts.
And a stomach pump.
We don't have tuna malts.
Chocolate.
That's
yeah.
I bet anything she peroxides her hair.
Hey, Jan! I've seen her!
Here we go again.
Who? The girl of my dreams. She's a cross between Kim Novak and Natalie Wood. Honest.
Yeah, Kim Wood. I know her.
Oh, come on.
What's her name?
Her name is Jenny Lee.
Jenny Lee.
Yeah.
Where is she?
Well, she's over at Las Palmas.
Oh, yeah? Well, what are you waiting for? Get in the car.
All right, let's go.
Hey, listen, hold the tuna malts. We'll be back.
You won't believe this girl, Jan. She's gorgeous. What do you think, guys? That's Jenny Lee?
She's top heavy, Billy, and top heavy women get fat when they get older.
Uh-uh, not Jenny Lee.
Oh, yes, they do, Billy.
No way.
Yes, that's true. They do.
Bom 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 bom.
Oh, hi, sir. How you doing? Nice night.
Yeah, oh.
Come on, Billy, you're breaking my heart.
What are we doing?
Get in the car, you idiot.
Have a nice night.
On you, it's an improvement.
Hey, last one in the shower gets to date large Lucy.
Oh, yeah, that's my sister.
Hey, take it easy. I've seen your sister.
And she is beautiful.
Jenny Lee,
flat in the last verse. Let's do it over.
Look, your tape is warped.
Hey, where's the catsup?
They were out.
Oh, great. You know, I'm getting pretty sick of this song.
But this is your dedication to Jenny Lee.
Oh, he's got a new one now. An usherette at the Chinese Grauman.
Yeah, she's fantastic. Gloria Federici.
Hey, would you get serious? Tomorrow I'm transferring this tape to disc. It might get us an agent.
An agent? What for?
What's wrong with you? We're musicians.
We're stars.
Not if we don't get the right people behind us, we're not.
This tape's rancid without ketchup.
Hey! Hey! Are you guys with me or not, huh? I took the trouble to record the sax and the drums, and all I need from you guys in the overdub is to get the bumps right. Now, you think you can handle that, huh?
Yeah, sure. Sure.
Yeah. Okay.
Boy, what a grump.
Hey, Billy, don't breathe into the mic. It sounds like an explosion.
Yeah, well, I gotta breathe, Jim.
After the song, not during it. You got the rest of your life to breathe. Okay. Okay, you ready? Okay. Very funny, very funny. You ready? Let's take it from the top. Okay, all we have to do now is go back to the intro and do that again, and I think we have it.
Hey, I think I busted my vocal cords. Hey, it's good enough.
It isn't good enough. Look, you go home if you want to. I'll do everybody's voice myself.
Okay, because I got a chemistry exam in the morning. So we'll see you, huh?
Chemistry exam? Is he kidding me?
He was tired.
Well, what about us? Wish we still had Arnie backing us up.
I'm still here.
Huh. All right. This time from the chorus, and I want you to take it a third higher, okay?
Hey!
What?
Nothing. Look, what is this all for, anyhow? I mean, last week you were a football star.
Football season's over. I'm gonna record what it feels like to drive at 110 miles an hour. I'll invent a sound for summer. We'll have new cars every year. We'll tour. Everybody's gonna know our name.
All right, well, let's do it together.
Sure. You ready?
Sure.
But I could do it myself.
What?
I said I could do it myself.
Sure you could.
From the intro?
I'm Jan Barron. I'm a couple of minutes early.
No problem. See what you got.
Yeah. The deal is off. That's it.
We'll talk. There's room.
There's no room for me. I don't need the ulcer. Take your boy someplace else.
Hey, Jim.
Whose song was that?
Oh, it's mine.
What label is it on?
Oh, I think we get a free one thrown in on the deal.
He means a record company label.
Wouldn't kid me, would you? Actually, it's my song.
Jim Arlington.
Jan Berry.
How are you, Jan?
Just fine.
I've got my own record company. I can get that out by next week.
Really?
I can make you bigger than the Everly Brothers.
Who?
The Everly Brothers.
Oh, the Everly Brothers. You're right.
Can I borrow the tape and a couple of discs?
Sure.
I'll pay for mine and yours. Deal?
Yeah, deal.
How many discs were you getting?
3,000.
No, just kidding. 50. When do we sign the contract?
Consider it signed.
What's your name?
Caroline.
Mine's Jan Berry. I'll send you my phone number.
Mr. Arlie, are you really going to release that?
Oh, you bet. It sure lose a bundle and provide me with a substantial tax loss.
Turn it off, will you? You can't do this to me. Don't you understand? I've got people interested in us, a record company.
He's leaving tomorrow.
Nancy, get me the wrench, would you?
Dean, you can't leave.
No, the open end, the 3/16.
Look, everybody's trying to get out of it, and you throw a career away to be a soldier?
Look, it's only the reserves. I'll only be gone for 6 months.
I just can't believe you. You don't even know how to fix your own car. You're a lousy mechanic. And you sing off-key, too.
Well, what do you need me for, then?
I don't.
Look, it is only for 6 months.
Why can't you stay here and go to college like me, huh? Then we could, you know, work on the music.
Work together?
Yeah.
Well, it's too late. I told him 4 months ago. What am I going to do, call up and say I'm sorry? I can't make it?
You're a jerk. You fix it.
Hey!
You'll probably shoot yourself in the foot.
President Eisenhower said in a speech last night that there's a possibility of friendship between the United States and the Soviet Union. So far, there has been no reaction from the Soviet government. As expected, this statement drew mixed reactions in the nation's capital.
And Jan, that's Jan and Dean. He did it. I mean, he really did it. I don't believe this.
Boy.
No, listen to this.
Now, that was the hot one, Jenny Lee by Jan Berry, climbing all the way up the charts to number 3. Y'all stay with us for the next 2 hours because we got a great lineup of songs.
Long time no see. How have you been?
Just great.
Congratulations on the record.
Oh, thank you.
New car?
Yep. Oh, gas tank's full. Could use a little air in the tires and maybe check the water.
Jan wanted to see you.
While you're at it, could you check the float?
Look, damn it! Now, I recorded on that record, too. Now, why didn't you give me any credit?
I was the Army.
Reserves.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I did all the work. You sang along for kicks. Anyway, you didn't even take it seriously.
Yeah.
How's your foot?
What?
Your foot. Did you shoot it off while you were playing war?
Come on. We missed you.
I'd sing along, but my manager says duels are in right now, so I guess I need a new partner. Might as well be you, partner.
What happened to Billy?
He joined the Navy. Anyway, you're all right when you sing on key. I mean, okay.
Hey, I found us a new song.
What? Ball, 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 ball?
No, 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 no. Much better than that. Bom, 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 dam, dam, wah, 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 bom, bom, bom.
That's terrible.
Beats pumping gas.
Come on. Get in.
Come on, Dean. Get in the car.
How's Nancy? I haven't seen her for ages. With her.
Okay, okay. It's just tough, you know?
You guys, cut it out.
Murray and Billy made it, and then he broke up with her.
He broke up with her.
This sounds so great on tape.
What?
I said this would sound so great on tape.
What?
Surfing is the only life, the only way for me now. Surf, surf with me. Now the dawn is breaking in, we really gotta go. But we'll be back there very soon, that you better know. Yeah, my surfing knots are rising and my board is losing wax. But that won't stop me, baby, cause I know you're coming back. Surfing.
dip, bomb, dip, dip, bomb, dip, 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 bomb, dip, dip, bomb, dip, 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 bomb, dip, dip, bomb, dip, 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 bomb, dip, dip. Surfing is the only way, the only life for me now. Surf,
my pretty baby, and surf with me.
Bomb, bomb, dip, 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 bomb, bomb, dip, dip.
Eddie?
That was great.
Great. That's it. That's the one. Wrap it up, guys. Let's go party.
Okay.
We gotta have one more picture, fellas. One more. Come on now. Close together. Oops, cheek to cheek. Nice.
Do you know that all through high school, all I could think about was being accepted to an Eastern college? Now I don't know.
Well, we all have summers and holidays.
Yeah, I know, but I'll miss you.
Miss you, too.
I better talk to him.
Listen, I better spread myself around, okay?
Okay.
I'll phone you later.
All right.
You don't mind if I interrupt, do you?
Huh?
You're not mad at me, are you? Good. Hey, you having a good time? Hey, you look pretty.
You took that girl's phone number, didn't you?
No. Oh, you mean, see, she wanted me to send her an autographed picture.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah, but what for?
An idea I'm working on. Come on, Dean, I want to get it right. Stay with me!
See, it seems that every time the surf's down, the birth rate goes up. So we're gonna play nonstop for the rest of your lives. Ready?
Bob.
Lulu.
It's Linda, not Lulu.
Yeah, and that's the Beach Boys, not your very favorite Jan and Dean song.
Oh, but they're doing bumps and diddly-ups just like you do.
Well, I don't mind somebody taking your bumps now and then, but when they start taking your diddly-ups, that's where I draw the line. Know what I mean?
Right.
You want to slow down, please?
When I go to sleep, I never count sheep. I count all my germs about Linda. And lately it seems, in all of my dreams...
You know, I think I could update that song.
What?
I said I could update.
What good does
it do? I thought we were going to do my song next.
Your song's not our style, Dave.
What do you mean it's not our style? You haven't even heard it yet. Hey, listen, you get the records, you get the production companies, you get the songs, you get the studios.
Nothing will get done, that's why.
Look, will you slow down, please? Will you shut up?
Hey, Lulu, would you hand me my jacket, please? Thanks. You know I'm going to work on that song?
We did it. We ditched him.
Yeah, we're still at the station.
You guys can't throw us in jail. We're doing a charity concert. Think of all the little kids.
Oh, charity concert. Come on.
Could you keep it down, please?
No sense of humor. He's talking to our lawyer.
Hey, hi. Jan Berry. How you doing? Hey, just sign it to Alice with love from Jan, okay?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, well, we destroyed part of a cornfield. Cornfield.
Oh, do you think we'll make the concert in time?
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, that's great. That's just great. Thank you very much.
I'll talk to you.
Hey, thank you.
Hey, Lulu, come on. Cheer up. I'll have us out of here in no time.
Hey, Jan, how about sign one for the chief?
Sure.
Don't cry, Lulu.
Linda.
Linda. Bet this cost you a bundle, huh?
Can't use these. They're all wrong. I'll have to do them myself.
tell Susan about the tour yet?
I haven't gotten around to it. You tell her.
Mm-mm.
Look, do I have to do everything myself? Well, you're trying to do everything yourself. It's a little crazy, don't you think? No, I don't. It's the only way things get done.
What about our music?
I don't want to be a 30-year-old rock star.
Then what are we going on tour again for?
You know something? Our career is built on a myth. We don't just sell a sound, we sell a dream, the California dream. And all those kids out there, they'll never let us grow. The minute we slip, they'll turn their backs on us.
Maybe we should quit while we're on top.
He's fixed up.
I'm supposed to rehearse.
Hey, wait a minute. Hi, Susie.
Hi.
How's the beach?
Foggy. Bye.
Close your eyes. Come on, come on. Close your eyes. It's a surprise. It's for you.
It's nice.
Nice? What do you mean, nice?
Dina, pick you up in a half hour at your house.
Yeah.
Jen, why didn't you tell me about the tour?
I've been very busy. I was gonna tell you.
I wasn't going to ask to come along, so you don't have to worry.
Susie. Well, look, why don't you get in it, huh? Take it for a spin. It's yours.
You don't want to deal with it, do you?
What?
With us. You and me.
I love you.
I was going to tell you about the new tour, but I wanted to give you the car first.
Look. If I get married to anybody, it'll be to you, okay?
Thanks.
Susie, don't go out with other guys.
It says here that aside from being an expert singer and an all-around sportsman, Dean Torrance is one of the nicest guys you could ever hope to meet.
Say about me?
Nothing.
Give me that. Frankie Avalon, you dip.
Where the hell are we? This town isn't even on the map. And how are we gonna get to Dallas from here?
We'll pull over. I'll ask this guy here. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, I was wondering, do you know how to get back onto the highway to Dallas?
To the, No.
Well, I'll tell you what you do. You just go down to the road down there. You keep going southwest, right, till you get to that old barn. And you make a right. And you take your right. You go down there till you get to the windmill. And then you kind of hang to the left. And hang to the left till you come to these two little bitty tree stumps. That's what, so high, right? And you go to the tree stumps. You keep going down there till you get to Adams Ferry. And then you hang a right, and keep going, take you straight out into the highway, right?
No, you make a left at Adams Ferry. I'm Bob Smith. I personally manage the Jackal at the Big X radio station.
Oh, sure thing, Bob Smith. Homer and Jethro here.
How do, Jackal?
Hi, all you sweet darlings out there in the sweet darling land. I say you got the Jackal. Ow! And we cruising down the cosmic highway of togetherness. Oh, my gracious, we got somebody here in the studio you just won't believe. They sitting here in the flesh, in the pink, in the prime time. There's none other than Jan and Dean. Say hello, boys.
Hello, boys.
Oh, I tell you, man. Mm-mm. Where you guys heading next?
We're headed to Dallas, Texas tonight. And this coming weekend, we're going to be in New York City.
Ow! What's... Hey, listen, who's your favorite recording star?
The Jackal.
Oh, I tell you, I love it. Hallelujah. Listen, girls, I know you heard of the perfect wave. Well, they're looking for the perfect sidewalk. And right now, we're going to get into these two guys like I was talking about, and we're going to feature one of their hit records right now. This is Jan and Dean and Sidewalk Surfing.
What else?
Oh, good. Well, we're still partners then.
Well, not exactly. I feel that since I do more work, I should receive more compensation. You sing the high notes, but I do all the rest. So,
well, you do you?
Hey, look, nothing's gonna change. We're still gonna be Jan and Dean.
Look, maybe you better get yourself a new high note, man.
Hey, Dean, it's just a legality, man.
Look, if it's Jan and Dean Records, it's an equal partnership.
If it wasn't for me, you'd still be pumping gas.
I don't believe you said that.
It's true. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, look, I'm gonna go get something to drink. Do you want something? What's more? No, thanks. Sure? Yeah. Could you introduce me to Jan? You know, you guys want to get high?
Come on, we're going home.
Do you know where the John is? It's upstairs.
You must be a Scorpio.
I'm Scorpio Rising.
My name is Bella.
Bella, the bathroom is upstairs. Oh, yeah, we ran out of wine. I'll be right back, okay?
Jan?
Susie, you don't understand.
I've known for a long time that it's over. It just took tonight to confirm it. I really care a lot about that guy. But now I realize that I don't love him anymore.
What are you going to do now?
Go on.
Well, are you hungry? You want some beef jerky, Bavarian mints?
No. You've been such a good friend to me.
I still am.
Good. Will you go back?
Probably.
What the hell is this?
Draft notice. You've been drafted.
I'm a medical school deferment.
According to this, your deferment expired.
Okay, so I'll renew it.
Can't. You're drafted.
You know, my tax dollars support this army. The army and Uncle Sam are gonna lose a bundle of money. Do you know how much money I'm worth?
According to Uncle Sam, you're worth $98 a month.
$98 a month doesn't even pay my laundry bill.
Looks like you're gonna have to change your style of living, boy.
It says I got 2 weeks to report. You don't know who I am, do you, huh? I'm Janet Dean.
Well, you don't say.
I'm a star. You can't take me.
We took in Elvis, and he's a lot bigger star than you are, boy. Now raise your right hand.
Never. You'll hear from my lawyer.
Soon to tell. If he lives, I'm afraid he's never going to be the same. I'm afraid you're going to have to accept that fact. We're doing all we can.
Stay with us.
I think I'd rather be alone for a while.
Have you made any plans?
You know, it's funny when I think about it. When our careers were going really well, all the time I used to wonder when it would end. Never thought it'd happen like this.
He's in a deep coma. They don't think he'll make it. Well, music's changing. I'm sorry, I just can't think straight.
If you need anything, son, you call.
I will. Thanks for coming by, Dad.
Dr. Hogarth, please call station 3. Dr. Franklin, please report to emergency. Room 2, code blue, code blue.
May I help you?
I'm looking for Jan Berry. The newspaper said he was hurt bad. Can I see him?
Are you family? Would you like me to give those to him?
Yes, please. Tell him Rainbow sent them. He doesn't know me, but I know him. Don't forget now. Rainbow.
I will. Rainbow.
There, Mr. Torrance. He needs quiet.
What's the difference? He's been out for months.
Is it loaded? Give me that gun and get ready for bed.
Is everything in readiness? Are you sure the knife is good and sharp?
Yes, my dad.
Damn it. Stop goofing off. Do something. Yell at me, anything.
Now, whatever you do, don't go to sleep until I wake up. And if you see her coming, use the gun. Good night.
Good night.
When can he come home?
Mrs. Berry, well, frankly, I don't know if you'll ever be able to leave here. I'm sorry. I'd like to talk with both of you in my office. Please. He may never be able to perform again.
Well, he's still alive. Nobody thought he'd make it.
Breathing and singing are two different things. Look, I'd like to be able to help you. Let me see if I can...
I don't want to sing without him.
Well, I understand how you feel. Think about it. If you change your mind, give me a call.
Dean! Dean! I'll go get the doctor.
Jan?
A part of his brain has been damaged. Although aphasia victims do not lose their intelligence, Jan's thought patterns and his coordination are out of sync. His lines of communication have been cut in both directions. Now, what that means is his mind may say, reach toward the table and pick up the pencil. But his body refuses to obey the command. Or his leg may go in one direction and his thoughts in another.
I'll be outside.
So what we plan to do over the many months ahead is to teach Jan to use other portions of his brain. He'll have to relearn how to use his tongue, how to control it, to make sounds, to say words he wants to say. And it's true, the entire right side of his body has been paralyzed, but we have put a battery into his right leg, and he should be able to move about quite freely.
Dr. Shin, he's like a baby.
Yes, he may seem like a baby to you, but an infant doesn't have ambition. He is a musician, trapped inside a body that refuses to obey him. He has potential. He can learn. Jan, pretend you're going to kiss a girl.
Huh?
With your lips. Come on. Oh. Oh. Come on. Feel the way my muscles work from an ah to an oh. Come on, feel. Ah. Oh. Jen. Open. Come on. Open. There you go. Good. Want some more? Come on. Jan, stop. What are you doing? Jan. No, wait. Jan. Jan, you know the word for this. We learned it yesterday. Remember? It's ice cream. Say it for me. No.
Scream. Scream.
He is going to have to learn to ask for what he wants. Not demand. Ask. And I know you understand, Jan. All right, now. Jan, would you like some ice cream? Almost. Jan, tell me, would you like some ice cream?
Ice cream. Please.
Oh, that's great. That's just great, Jan. Excuse me. Jan, would you join the others, please?
Home. Now.
I think maybe your parents would like that very much.
No. Me. Home. Pretty.
Nurse's phone number memorized.
I see.
Terrific, Jan. You're doing it.
Long time go. No walk. Now do it.
Come on. I'm so happy for you. Come on, Jen. Hold on to me. Come on.
No!
Look, you don't have to be so rough.
My self don't need help.
Hey, you've got to have somebody. Dr. Sheehan says you'll be able to go home in 2 weeks.
I don't need you!
I'm leaving now. I don't want to. And you know something? I don't think you really want me to either. Jan? If you want me, you have my number.
Adjusting to being home after 3 years in a hospital. Jan? Jan, I have something for you. It explains that you have aphasia. My number's on the back. Here. There. Don't ever take it off.
Steady. Uh-huh.
Yes.
My home.
Jan, do you understand this is only an experiment?
Yeah.
Do you know that you're going to spend all of your weekdays at the hospital?
Monday.
Oh. Yeah. Monday. Oh, and Jan, Dean said call him if you need anything.
I brought you flowers in the hospital 3 years ago. You probably don't remember.
Oh, sure.
Hey, I want you to meet my friends. Hey, everybody! It's Jan! You know, Surf City!
Me?
Hey, you want to go to a party?
Yeah.
Hey! Everybody, there's a party at Jan's!
All right.
Yeah. Jen's house.
All right.
Back. Down.
That lives there? Yeah, you might look around the corner, brother.
Welfare check.
Hey, they're ripping you off, man.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Look at good, huh?
Why don't you get somebody to help you here? This place looks like a pigsty.
Don't leave.
Surround yourself with these creeps, friends.
You finished school?
Yeah, I finished about 6 months ago.
Oh, Bill, don't need homes. Building homes probably fall down.
Actually, I started a graphics design business. Done a few record covers. There's an awful lot of talent out there. I figured I might as well invest in some. We're a record company now, Jan.
Here.
It's our first J&D project. Go on, open it up. Where's your stereo? This for you. Look. You can still do it. You're great at sound. Took me 6 months to get it right. What do you think?
Read this for me. Aloud, please. Try try it just one more time, Jan? Please.
No.
Jan and... Dean, there.
Take me to the hospital.
You're not even hurt.
Well, then take me home.
Wait a minute. Where are you going? Listen, don't you get in that van. Hold on. Don't get into that van. Jan.
You know me?
It's Annie. High school.
Oh, sure. High school? Oh, yeah. I scared you, huh?
Yes, you did.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're friends now. Maybe give me a ride, huh?
Come on, get in. Okay?
Dirty dishes about as much as I like spoiled children.
One night? Please. Won't be spoiled. Please.
Don't you?
Hi, Jane.
Yeah. See, coming here. I'm outpatient now.
That's great, Jan. You seem to be doing very well. Come on, Jane.
draws pictures, used to sing tenor, has been.
Thanks.
I'll let you draw my album cover. I'm working now on a hit record.
Good.
Get Dean to help you.
No. Remember me as a singer. Music in here.
Then get someone to write the tune out for you.
No!
They're not going to wait forever.
I'm gold record.
You are going to be 85 before you get the song done.
I can't grow old. Dean, old man, me, boy.
Baby. I'm going to bed.
You think because I'm not drive car, I'm not man.
You are giving me a headache.
Oh, right! Hire me music secretary. Blonde, pretty, not bossy like you.
All right.
When I get better, you stay. You're like my mother and father. You make me born again. Secretary has to have yellow hair. She better listen to me. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby. Let me tell you about a girl I know. Man, I've seen girls come, and I've seen girls go. You ought to see
her. It's amazing he can sing better than he can talk.
She moves like an angel to a rock and roll beat. When... Eddie, stop.
Eddie, stop. Take it from the second course.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Me wanna fly. When she's gone, you know, makes me wanna cry. When she kisses me, I'm feeling so fine. Her kiss is so sweet, they taste like wine. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby. Little lovely lady, really love her, she's my baby.
How was that, Eddie?
It was fine, Jan.
Eddie, I'd like to hear it again.
No. No, Eddie, you keep it present for you. Just once more. I wanna do one more concert.
With Dean?
Kind of love. You won't run away? I love you.
I know.
You know? Then why did you make me say it? Sometimes you're more troubled than you were.
Are you gonna ask Dean to help?
Hear that?
Hmm?
Listen. Let you sing.
No.
Ask him.
You can't make it singing without me, so maybe I'll sing with you.
Yeah.
can.
You fix it. So you and me perform one more time. I wanna. Inside my head, I hear all kinds of music. I need people to see me. And I'm not able to do it alone. And I have to be with you. I need you. Please.
We wouldn't be a lead act.
Oh, that's, you know, guest star, sing two, three, number, I can't sing well, so we could,
lip sync?
Yeah, that's it. See, he still wants to be rock star. Good thing I got this up, huh? Wasn't me. It's pumping gas.
Thank you very much. My name is Bruce Johnston, and I'm an old friend of Jan and Dean's, and I'm kind of here tonight to lend a little support to the guys. I'd also like to introduce another old friend, Mike Love from the Beach Boys. Michael? There he is.
Not that old. Oh. Thank you.
It's out of our real sense of love for them that we're here tonight, and we all hope you will join with us in giving a real warm welcome to Jan and Dean.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, here's one we hope you remember. Surf City.
But a goodie.
Surf City, here we come.
Well, it ain't got a backseat or a rear window, but it still gets me where I wanna go.